or prepare to die.
What? Let them.
That's what Ted Kaczynski said about the difference between Republicans and Democrats.
What's that?
Democrats were willing to die for what they believe in. Democrats are willing to kill for what they believe in. Which one of them goes with? Because Democrats are willing to die for what they believe in, and Republicans are willing to kill for what they believe in. Now,
is that his
name?
I never remember. You said
Ted Kaczynski.
I never thought Ted was really good in the
Unabomber Manifesto. Yep. You know, I think he got one thing right.
So she said the old White House? Or
The executive office building, which is next to the White House.
Right.
There's smoke coming.
Drive over a bridge, they got the bombs wet hanging, they got a suspicious package. But everything is going to be like that anyway.
It's going to be like that for days. I think this is the target that was hit, and they're,
The fact they went to the Empire State Building is fine.
I'm sure. I would have been sliding down the banisters there if I were in that building.
Truly amazing. I had to hear the first copy of the court. I heard it. It's like the world.